It's great to have played here at Cabaret Jazz at the Smith Center. It's probably the quietest room on the planet. So everybody's really put a lot of attention into it being a concert situation. I prefer smaller places. I never mic'd the piano, and so everybody's in the piano with me. Everybody's hearing the piano up close, what the piano really sounds like. There's nothing like being in the presence of somebody that you want to hear. It's great to keep coming back.